Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Tarot Readings by Roxby. I am going to do our daily angel advice oracle card messages for today, March 8th, 2017. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. And thank you guys so much for taking the time to subscribe. Okay, we have, this is the Guardian Angel Tarot, Doreen Virtue. We have a new beginning. This would be the Fool. So it says at the bottom, you are at the beginning of a wonderful journey. There's no need to have any fear. As guardian angels walk beside you every step of the way, you have unique gifts to offer the world. If you will just free yourself from that would hold you back. New opportunities present themselves if you truly believe. So, you know, it's about taking that risk, that leap of faith. Definitely, you know, it could be a new beginning for some of you. You know, from some of you, it could just be a moment too that you've just been waiting for something to come through. Definitely a joyful new beginning. All right, let's see. Messages from the fairies. All right, we have stand your ground. So with this card, you know, it's concerning a decision. You know, that's based upon your honest feelings. And what this card is asking you to do is, regardless what other people are, you know, telling you, you know, if they're trying to sway you from a decision that you already made, you know, don't allow that. You know, don't let other people, you know, pressure you, you know, in betraying your own feelings. You know, with this card, the decision that you already made, it's valid. You know, don't let outside influences sway you. I mean, absolutely, you know, it's absolutely, you know, important to, you know, talk to your friends, let other people help you, but ultimately, whatever this is for you, you know, to just stand your own ground, make the decision for yourself, stick to the decision you already made. Messages from the fairies, we have healing, healed, healer. Healing energy surrounds you in this situation. Beautiful card. I feel like there could be some enlightenment for you today. But this situation, whatever it is for you, you know, is healing because of your prayers. You know, they are being heard. They're being answered right at this moment. Maybe some of you, you know, whatever this new beginning is, whether it is in relationships, work, career, family, it could be anything. If there are struggles and you're still wavering that decision, you know, there is healing in it. Absolutely. Messages from the dolphins and the mermaids. There's a card I don't see in this deck anyway. Soulmate energy does come up a lot in the morning oracle cards. It's amazing. Okay, new romance with a spiritual basis is here for you now. You know, those of you that are desiring, you know, to be in a great love, a new relationship, it's definitely manifested. You're being guided to create this new beginning or maintain that situation right now, where it is already being healed. If there's difficulties in marriages, you know, long-standing relationships, that's being healed. There could be new beginnings with this. There's soulmate energy here. And this partnership with this card, it just flows to you naturally. You know, the only caution I have for you is not to worry about it. And don't try to force it, because if you try to force this, instead of allowing it to just unfold and happen naturally, you could, how do I want to say this? You know, you could like slow down the results, you know, slow this energy down if you try to rush right into it. But whatever it is, it's healing, it's a new beginning. As long as you stand your ground, stay firm in your decision, in whatever it is, beautiful. For love and relationships, these are whispers of love, Angela Hartfield. Take a chance on love. When we start to love, our lives are changed forever. Beautiful card. Take a chance. It's, you know, there are so many rewards that will come to you, you know, when you love openly. And you need to let go of fear and give the love that you're longing to receive. And you will find that it is one and the same. You know, this card really, you know, for some of you could be asking you to, you know, the Fool is about faith, you know, letting go of that fear, taking that chance. You know, some of you should be, you know, could be thinking, should I? It could be the decision in a nutshell, you know. Do I take this chance? That could potentially be a soulmate relationship, or let it go. Make the effort. There you have it. Great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. Beautiful. Make the effort. Take the chance. Stand your ground. New beginning. There's healing energy. It's beautiful. I can't. Beautiful. We get the really beautiful morning oracle card messages. The past couple days, I'm just saying, it's soulmate energy. This card very, very, very seldom ever comes out. Very seldom. It's beautiful on this deck. Two hearts intertwined. Love it. All right, guys, let me know how it all manifests for you guys today. Leave your comments, please. Guys, have a beautiful day. Blessed day. I will see you guys back here shortly. Take care. Bye-bye.